Today we're going to be opening up this Pokémon tin, as you can say. I bought it at a local TCG store for $25. Wasn't a bad deal. Let's get into it. Okay. I can edit that out. Let's see, it has 3 foil cards, 5 Pokemon booster packs, and much more. A coin, sticker sheet, mini portfolio, and a notepad. And a code card, obviously. Here's Cinderance, Inteleon, and Rillaboom. And then there's a coin that's Charizard on it. Then we have Sword and Shield, Sun and Moon Burning Shadows, another Sun and Moon pack. We have Vivid Voltage, another Vivid Voltage. Here's the code card for everyone. Some cool stickers. Ignore stickers. So, notepad. And a little binder. Cool. See, little binder. I open the off screen real quick. Pretty cool. I don't know if I'd ever use it, but you know, it's something, I guess. Some people might like these. Pretty cool. And that's it. Out of plastic. Okay, now let me take these cards out. Inteleon. Look at that. pretty nice. Let's get the tip out there. Okay. Next up, we have a Cinderace. Pretty cool. There we go. And then last but not least, we have Rillaboom. Rillaboom, I don't know how to say it. Pretty cool. Let's see the side. I'm gonna get this coin out. Charizard coin, pretty basic coin, pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay, so we have two vivid voltage, then we have sun and moon, a sorting shield, and a burning shadows. Let's do this one first. First on the bottom. Okay. Code card for everyone. There you go. You know, I like giving people the code cards. 1, 2, 3. Okay. We have an Araquanid. Never heard of that Pokemon. Nestball. A Poliwhirl. A Peaky Peck. A Lolan Meowth. Sandile. Oh, that's an adorable card. Crabrawler. Drowsy. And then Torkoal here, and oh, a Dragonite, cool. Oh, and then I get energy card. Okay, put these off to the side for now. These guys up here. Okay. This is the other something. One. Oh, okay, that one opened a lot easier. Okay. Code card for all you guys. 1, 2, 3. Does it also have an energy? Yeah, okay. So, get rid of the energy. We don't really care about it. Okay. Porygon 2. Kiawi? I don't know. Olivia. Cool. Meowth, Wimpod, Togedemaru, Dewpider, Cutiefly, Croagunk, Coco, and Electrovire. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's do Sword and Shield. Yeah, see, some of them open better from the bottom. It's weird. Maybe it's the way they're sealed. Okay. Code card for all of you guys. And then 1, 2, 3 to the front. Shield. Okay. So, we have an Oh. Classic Kingler, Crushing Hammer, Ferrothorn, Pinturchin, oh, Blip was again, Rhyhorn, Mincino, Chincho, and I'm bad at names, Clobopus, that's cute. And the Fenton Scorch. Cool, cool. Okay. Put those in the rest of them. Off screen here. Alright, now we get to the Vivid Voltage. Let's save the one with Celebi for last. I like Celebi. Here's the code card for all of you guys. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Fire energy. Get rid of that guy. Hit him on top. Crumbeak. Huh, okay. Mighty Anna. Ooh, I like that. Duskull, Electric, Mudbray, Pinnico, Uchiana, Crocodile, the Crocodile, okay, and then last but not least, an All Creamy. Okay, I'm thinking that one. I don't really remember what the set had. I think it has, I'm pretty sure from the tin it has the Charizard. Okay, and then for the last pack here, the last is the Voltage with Celebi on it. Code. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4 now, I think. Nessa. Cramorant. Alistair. Energy. Skiddo. Shuppet. Feral Seed, Joltik, Sandile. Oh, cool, that's cool. And a Fortress. Well, we got some pretty good cards in here. Got this Krogon, a Coating Energy, a Crocodile, and then the three, I don't know their promos, but Cinderams, Inteleon, I don't know. And then Rillaboom. You got a cool Dragonite. Torkoal. And a Pounce. Okay. I will put those in sleeves. Well, for these guys. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And then honestly, any helpful tips and tricks would be appreciated in the comments. Please like and share the video if you'd like. And I'll see you guys next time.